It is currently 7:16 in the morning. For some forsaken reason, feels like it's 5. And today we are going to take 250 Coop to his new home out by Tijuana. So against Cooper's better judgment, he eventually got in the trailer. He did not want to at first, but that's cool. He eventually got in. But he's all prettied up, got all the mud off of his legs. There was a lot of mud. He used mud as a pillow too. He's all clean, got his tail braided, got his mane banded, got his forelock braided. We are about 2 hours from our destination. Based on that video that his new owner sent me of him running around with her other horse, who is perfectly named Picasso with all those paint markings. Very cute. Now, Cooper and Picasso are buddies. I'm happy he's enjoying himself out there. The weather's awesome out there. I mean, he's got nothing but sunshine for days. So, that's nice. At least I can sleep at night knowing that the horse is going to be well taken care of. I'm happy to hear that. Anywho, on to the next one, and I will see you guys for the next pony that I find that needs a home. Bye.